defeated Trae Young in quarterfinal number one. Tamika Catchings will face Mike Conley coming up next. And let's meet the players. Our player number one is Tamika Catchings, joining us from Indianapolis, where it's sunny and a little chilly. And Tamika, you're an NCAA champ, you're an Olympic champ, you're a WNBA champ and WNBA Finals MVP, but you're also a member of this transcendent 2020 class for the Naismith Hall of Fame. What does it mean to you to be a part of that class?
Oh my gosh, it's an honor. You know, you look at that group and from the players, obviously, that are going into the coaching staff, you know, I'm honored, I'm blessed to be a part of it and, you know, really, really excited. You know, I'm a competitor, so I know I'm a huge competitor, but I keep saying, I was like, you take this class from the players to the coaching staff, I think we can take anyone.
All right, Tamika, that's fantastic and congratulations again. And player number two is Michael Conley, joining us from Columbus, Ohio, where he went to Ohio State University, a member of the school's Basketball and Athletic Hall of Fame, the former number four pick overall in the NBA draft. Mike, thanks a lot for joining us. I'm looking in the background of your home gym, and I see a shooting machine gun. That means you've been getting up a lot of shots, getting ready for this horse competition, right?
You know, I would love to say I was getting ready for this, but I was trying to stay in shape, you know, for when we come back, hopefully, whenever that is. That's, you know, once I found out I was playing against Tamika, you know, I did you know, turn it on the other day. So.
All right. Hey, real quick, Michael, have you had a chance to keep in contact with some of your teammates? You guys were kind of on the front line of the whole COVID-19 as it related to the NBA.
Yeah, we've had a few Zoom meetings with our whole team where we just sit there and we chat for about an hour and talk about everything under the sun. And everybody's doing well, from coaches, players, and staff. So everybody's just trying to get through it just like everybody else is, you know.
That's great. We're happy that you're all safe and healthy. And let's get to the rule. You're going into the Hall of Fame, so you get to call it. I'm going to ask you to call it in 3 seconds while it's in the air. In 3, 2, 1.
Heads.
And it's heads. Tamika Catchings, you are our first shooter. I know it's windy. I know, as you're saying, it's a little chilly there in Indianapolis. What's your first shot going to be?
Go, I guess I will go with a corner three. I think that's one of the more high percentage shots. We'll see what happens.
Which side? Left side, right side?
Oh, sorry. Yeah, we'll go right corner three. There we go. Right in front of the camera.
Gotcha.
Oh, Mike Conley with the first make of the game.
Yeah, let's
right
go.
Right corner three.
You got this? Yeah!
Dang. Okay.
Whew. Let's go. 360 layup. 360 layup. Oh, right hand. Try this.
I don't know if I can do
you
that.
You got it.
Wow. So which side was that? The left hand layup?
Right side.
On your right side. I missed.
I'm gonna go alternate hands. From the right elbow. Jumper.
Wow. Okay, weak hand jumper from the left elbow.
Weak hand.
Wow. Nothing but cord.
Hey.
You got me? You got the hoop in there too? Left hand, right?
Howling.
Yeah, versus
left hand
coming out. Left hand. Oh!
First letter of the game goes against Tamika Catchings. She has an H.
The sun in your eyes. Oh, yeah!
Oh. Ripped it.
That looked like it went in. It went in, right?
It sure did.
Oh, it went in.
It sure did.
Shoot.
Nice.
Answer by Mike Conley.
Great answer.
Still without a letter.
Right corner three. Facing, I guess it would be facing the camera. Behind the back dribble. Turn into your shot.
Okay. Which way are you turning, left or right? Does it matter?
It doesn't matter. You can go either way.
Okay.
Oh, Placed it.
Nice shot.
Placed it, Tamika.
All right.
You got to make this one.
I do have to make it. Go. Oh, my goodness.
H-O to nothing right now.
Do it.
And free throw.
Nice.
Okay.
I'll pay him for yourself. You ready?
Yep.
Uh-oh. All right. Uh-oh.
All right. H-O-R.
All right. I think I'll go with offhand, one-handed from the right corner.
Ooh, rattles it in.
So right hand and right side.
It's going to be left hand for you.
Yeah, you're in the right corner.
No shot clock here. You're good.
Oh.
H-O-R-S.
Under the camera, just straight in.
All right.
Woo.
There it is. All right, here we go.
First letter against Mike Conley. Got an H.
Comeback coming. We'll go with my right-handed layup. Behind the backboard, over the backboard, and you got to knock it in.
Okay.
Layup, that's with the weak hand then, Tamika.
Oh, weak hand.
Yeah, sorry.
Right-handed.
Yeah, weak hand. Right hand.
Yeah. Mike Conley is ambidextrous. He got two strong hands.
It
no weak hand.
Help. That's why I use that to my advantage. I know it.
Yeah. That went in over the top of the backboard. Tamika, you're going to have to go into the grass over there.
Yeah.
You might have to get a little muddy.
Got to get it out of the mud, Tamika.
So from over here, like that.
Yep. That looks perfect.
Did you see the ball went in?
I can't tell. Backboard. That'll do it. Mike Conley wins. You move on to the next round. Where do you think it really turned in your favor? Or what did you have working for you at best today?
Well, I'd have to say being inside helped me a lot. I see her hair is blowing in the wind, and, you know, it's cold. I know it's cold in Indiana right now, so that helped a lot. But once I made, you know, the first couple of shots, I felt comfortable just, you know, being at home and making shots is easier. So just happy to move on and happy to have competed against a goat like Tamika. So I'm just thankful.
Mike, thanks for joining us. Time now to check out our tournament bracket brought to you by State Farm. Mike Conley advances to the semifinals.